doesn't get much better than this. Afternoon baseball from Wrigley Field in Chicago. So digging in now, Ryan Sandberg. And we are ready for some daytime baseball.
The second
pitch of the at bat on its way.
Sandberg
offered it a low one there, but came up empty.
First pitch, 4 o'clock.
Goodness, 0-2 now.
After that swing, you just got to reset yourself. You still have a strike to work with, and you can't be thinking about how silly you just looked on that last pitch.
Breaking ball, strike three called as he drops in a beauty there, and that's the first out of the afternoon.
Batting second. The left
into the box now, Kyle Schwarber. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
1-0.
Fastball too high to start him out here, 1-0. Schwarber absolutely hammers left-handed pitching. There's a lot of pop in his swing for sure, but if there's one criticism of his bat, it's that he doesn't put the ball in play enough in these situations. Seems like hitters like this are more and more common these days.
Yeah, Matty, you can't fault these guys today for the swing and miss. In today's game, with so many shifts, there are no hits to be had on the ground. But when this guy does connect against left-handed pitching, it is fun to watch.
And it's two balls and two strikes now.
Well, two straight fastballs inside haven't put him away, so now it'll be interesting to see what he turns to.
Rizzo charging this one. The tag, and he is out. Digging in, Andre Dawson.
Right
first chance for him here in the top of the
Andre.
First with nobody on.
Dawson.
Oh, and a hearty cut there to begin the
this guy can. This guy will not throw me a strike. He's only throwing balls. Like, he's throwing stuff on the corners. He doesn't.
Coming in is Blackman, and it drops down in front of him, a base hit. So the two-out base hit, and the top of the inning is still alive. Coming to the plate now, Javier Baez. He takes his first in this one with a man at first and two away. A one pitch on its way.
Now he's throwing me strikes. Interesting.
And he's quickly behind 0-2. Here comes the nothing and two pitch. It's 1-2. Dawson, the runner at first with two gone. And look out. He has to back away there and then give a little glare out to the mound. It's ball two.
I'll tell you, there was intent behind that pitch. I'm not saying he was trying to hit him, but when you're facing a guy.
Come on. I was like, what? Ah.
So coming to the plate, Starling Marte. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Who's this, Pryor? Mark Pryor on the mound.
Here's the first pitch.
I'll be honest, I don't like the Kerry Wood card as much. I like the Pryor, but I don't like the Wood as much.
Line towards center field. Hunter is right there, one down. So stepping in, Corey Seager.
Corey.
First offering on its
Seager.
Way. And that's by him, it's 0-1. Here's a ball well struck for the right field corner. And that ball gets down out near the wall and should be extra bases. And he'll pull into second with one away. So a runner on
that
second with one down now.
Third
and
baseman.
Up next, the power-hitting third baseman, Matt Chapman. Runner at second here with one man out. A ball and a strike to count to Matt Chapman. A ball and two strikes. Takes this the other way to right. And that's in there. Base hit.
Wow, look at that throw. Huh. Who is that in right field? That's, whew. I don't even know who I have in right field anymore. Here we go. Double play. Gets him out of the inning. Woo. Let's go. Man, this weather. Why did this guy put some weird weather? Okay, here's Torrey Hunter. I have not done well with this card since I've picked him. Come on, like, that's a... Late. I swung late. That's a perfect swing. Come on, tell me that's gone. At least it's going to drop if it's not gone. Alright, it did right. I'm going three with this. Oh, he threw it to second. Let's go. Easy triple. Let's go. I say that. Torrey Hunter's doing nothing for me? Get a quick hit with him. Come on, I gotta get the run in here. He's gonna... He threw me a bone right in the... Where I wanted it. That's where I always expect the ball to be. He's just gonna throw me... Oh, my gosh. I just don't understand. That's all online is. You get a hit, and they just throw crap at you. Just threw fastballs. What is that? Oh, that's it. Let's see if he does it again. Two straight hitters. Nope. I think he'll do it two straight hitters. Yeah, he will. But of course, I'm going to swing when it's. I can't imagine he was sitting on fastball in his neck right there. He is going to have to lower his sights if he's going to have any chance. What in the world was that? Are you serious, man? This is working? Oh, this sucks. And he got a pop up out of it. Might drop. It dropped.
Swing and a miss, strike two. Hey, make a pitch right here and get out of this. Get the boys in the dugout and regroup a little bit. One run is not going to kill you. And another foul ball. Working for the punch out and the offering. Hit back up the middle. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly. And the throw back too late as he can't.
Why is Mark Pryor 54 speed, by the way? That's crazy. That he's a pitcher with that speed and he just got an on base because of an error. Am I gonna have to do this? Oh my gosh, what is this? Why am I swinging? Why do I swing at this crap? Alright, well.
Swung on and missed, strike one. And he gets him to swing through that one. He's in control, 0-2.
I should just do what he did to me to him. Yeah, he's gonna swing at it, so. Way out of the zone, and there's one away.
Batting fifth.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Here's a breaking ball, but it doesn't quite find the strike zone. Looked like he was trying to work in a front door curveball there, but it seemed like it popped out of his hand a little early, causing it to miss inside. And the throw is a high one, but he's able to keep a foot tethered on the bag, and that becomes out number
batting
two.
Seven. The right fielder.
Infield Garley. Shifted well to the right. Fourth. Here's the man. First pitch. Swing and a miss as he was way in front of that one. Blackman behind, no balls and two strikes.
You know, he's had a very economical start out there. Got through the first inning on just 9 pitches.
A swing and a high drive to right center field. Back goes Hunter. Still going back. Into the bleachers and gone. Stepping in, Charlie Morton.
Batting it.
First
the pitcher.
On its way.
Charlie.
Late swing Morton. There. The breaking ball must have been looking for something else.
I give a lot of home runs with Pryor because I throw it over the middle too much.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Again, he sends it out of play. Here's another 0-2. Got him. Couldn't connect on the slur that. Digging in to try it again, Kyle Schwarber, 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
The left fielder, Kyle.
And he throws the fastball by him here.
Good swing. I swung right through the pit. Doesn't make any sense.
Right there at the bottom of the zone. If he stays there all day, it's going to make for a long day for the offense. Unless they're willing to bend their legs and get down and create some different launch angle.
Right into the shift.
Bounce to the right, into the loaded up infield. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third.
Now batter.
So one away here with the bases empty, and that means up next it'll be the Hall of Famer, Andre Dawson. Good pitch there, had him a little out in front. Wait a base here as he's down on strikes, so it's two up, two down to begin the third.
Now batter, the shortstop.
The bases are empty Javier. Here with two gone, Javier. And into bat next, the versatile weapon, Javier Baez. 0-1 the count. The windup and the 0-1. And it's fouled away. Bases are empty here with two men out. A little bit off the outside, it's 1-2. Strike three on a pitch in the dirt. Realmuto recovers, and that ends the inning. Digging in, Ronald Acuna, as we move on to the bottom of inning number three.
Ronald Acuna.
Good off-speed pitch, had him out in front for strike one. And a good pitch there as this ball swung on and popped straight up the chute right around home plate. And he'll stay with it here as he puts the squeeze on it for out number one.
Number six.
First offering on its way.
Marte.
Nine toward the alley in left center. That gets down and he's got himself a base hit. Here's Corey Seager.
The batter, number five.
First
Short
pitch
stop.
Of the at-bat on
Corey.
Its way. Oh, had him
Seager.
Chomping at that one. It's nothing and one.
Runner.
And there he goes towards second. Pitch inside. The throw is not close as he's in there with a stolen base. Now the 1-1 pitch. Waves and misses for strike number two.
You know, if I'm the hitter right here, I'm like, okay, you want to come get some early in the count? I was about to wait you out, but now game on.
So he gets
now
the
batter.
Swinging strikeout
the
on the changeup.
Baseman.
Corey Seager
Matt.
Becomes out number
Chapman.
Two this inning. He swings and misses. Throw down. Ready with the 0-1. The runner's breaking for home. Oh, and confusion as he just looks at a strike. And he'll try to get back now, but it's not going to work. The throw. Ready for another chance, Torrey Hunter. He'll try to get it going here to begin the fourth.
The center fielder, number 48.
Tough to do much with that one, a swing and a miss.
Hey, he's rolling so far in this one as we head in to middle part of this game. How about 90% of his first pitches have been for strikes? If he continues to do that, he just might finish this one.
And they'll come back with one in the dirt as the count moves to 2-1 now.
Oh, again, Torrey Hunter. Let's go. Same spot as last time. Not going to get a triple probably this time. Nah, I'm just going to say it. Second.
Alright,
let's see if we can get a hit this time off his stupid... Up and in trash! Let's go! We got a Chris Bryant. Woo! And Torrey Hunter's way too fast. Let's go, idiot. Throw it up and in every time. I get a hit. Take the lead right back. You think he'll do it again? Oh, he got me.
He's 0-1 thus far. No balls in a strike to count. Looking to put him away. Here's the 0-2. And a check swing here. They'll appeal it down to third. No swing, says Woody Keller. It's ball one. The 1-2. They'll just get the one out here as the runner will get back safely at first.
The batter.
Now at the plate, Jason Kendall looking to follow up the RBI single from his first at-bat. Taken off the outside as the breaking ball couldn't catch the corner. Now here's one hit in the air to the right side, and that's in there, base hit. Riding in once again, Mark Pryor comes into this at bat 0-1 in the ballgame. Now a bunt attempt here as he gets this one down. And this will be swept away in foul territory, and we'll see if they try the bunt again. Oh, he looked like a caveman swinging a club on that one. It's 0-2 now. And he misses there, 1-2.
I think if he executes that pitch on the corner instead of off of it, he probably gets some pretty weak contact, if anything. He jammed him pretty hard on the previous pitch, so my bet was he was going to try to cheat on the inside part, thinking it might be coming again.
Got him. And that's 8 strikeouts now for him in the ballgame.
Down
into the box, Ryan Sandberg, 0-for-2 on his line thus far. And he swings through a fastball and doesn't catch up with it. It's 0-1. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball. Here's the 1-2, fouled off.
Hey, if he's going to offer at a fastball above the zone, why don't you just continue to climb the ladder? Don't be shocked if he goes even higher with this next pitch.
Rizzo waits on it, makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. Stepping in, Matt Chapman. He's set to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning.
The third baseman, Matt.
Swung on and missed. It's 0-1.
Rock solid performance up to this part of the ball game right now. One of the keys, 90% of his first pitches have been for strikes. And when you do that, you really make the hitter swing at the pitch you want them to swing at.
So one gun in the inning, and that'll bring up the first baseman, Anthony Rizzo.
Anthony.
Infield in the overshift here now of the pitch. And he'll watch the slurve that falls in for strike one.
He's been doing a nice job out there on the mound, but the deeper you get into the game, the more the hitters have seen you. This is the part of the lineup that he has to be really careful with.
And safe at first as a first baseman couldn't get the foot back in time. We'll see how they want to score that.
Second baseman.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Line drive to left. In there, a base hit. Striding in,
now
JT Realmuto, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Takes this the other way to right, but this will hang just long enough for him to run it down in shallow right for the second out.
The right fielder,
standing
number
in,
19.
Charlie Blackmon, two men on, two away here in the fourth.
Blackmon.
He wasn't fooling anybody with that fastball. He barreled it up nice right there. He's just got to find a way to keep it fair.
That misses wide, one ball and one strike. Back up the middle, and that'll get by into center field for a base hit.
He does not like to go home on my arms. He doesn't like testing.
Become loaded now with two
gone. The pitcher, number 50.
So stepping in, Charlie Morton, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. Slow curveball, like a balloon, and he couldn't hold back at strike two. And now everybody's
yep.
And he strikes him out, so a missed opportunity at the plate. Digging in once again, Kyle Schwarber. He'll start things out as we begin the fifth.
The left fielder, Kyle.
Oh, no, he let it eat him up. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Fought off at the plate as it's chopped foul. Oh, no, he muffed it.
Too many guys that have thrown a nasty splitter like he has today. He's had this lineup off balance all game with that pitch.
Hits are even at 7 apiece. Hit sharply on the ground. A diving try, but he can't haul it in. It's through for a base hit.
Dang, that was a dumb decision with a 55 speed guy. That was Schwarber too, wasn't it?
Ah. In the air out toward right center. Blackman's after it. He gets there, and that's the second out. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up.
Now batting. Number
first
40.
Pitch on its way. Hey now.
Ooh, that pitch was up and in. That's one of those pitchers' purpose pitches, right? Fastball, something hard up and in. Now he can go down and away if he'd like.
Hit high and deep out to left field.
Neck on? Torrey Hunter hitting out of his brains this game. He needs a single for the cycle, I think. Holy smokes.
He was a strikeout victim his first trip and then collected a base hit his last time around. There's a swing and a high pop-up. And Rizzo able to make the catch and the inning is over.
Acuna Jr. now.
For New York.
Out in his first
the left fielder.
Yeah, I don't mind him trying to drive the ball in the air, but he can't collapse the backside. That's exactly what he did in his last at bat. Look for him to stay a little taller and keep that upper half a little bit more over him.
Well out in front of the breaking ball there for a strike. And here's a ball in the air now, carrying a bit out toward right center. Dawson moves to his right and puts this one away in the alley for out number one. Here's Starling Marte. He's working on a 1-for-2 game so far.
Starling Marte.
Breaking ball that's cut on and missed for the first strike. The 0-2 delivery. Swing and a miss, got him with the slurve there. Two gone. In now,
the batter, number five.
He struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate.
Yeah, but it was a good changeup, Matty. Good arm action on that pitch. Look for him to try and stay back a little bit more. Let the ball get a little deeper. Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to rush a heater right here.
Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Stepping in and ready for another shot. Cody Bellinger. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. And he fouls this one off. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two. Breaking ball that time that misses out of the zone.
Those 0-2 curveballs are really tough for guys to lay off. There's a reason it's such a common pitch in that count, but he did well to spit on it there.
Oh, snap. That's a contact swing. It's going to be caught. No. Woo. Bellinger's got speed, too. I'm going three. I'm going to get thrown out, but we're going three anyway. He threw it to second again. I just keep outplaying this guy with that. Now, okay, it's Kendall. 2-for-2. Oh, he's going to bring it. Take him out. Or he's going to quit. One of the two. He's either going to quit or he's going to put it on somebody. I can never tell when they pause it. All right. So is he going to go up and in with... Yeah, he went up. Oh, I got him. Let's go. That's not probably deep enough, but we're doing it anyway. I don't really care. He threw it right. Wow, what a throw. Huh.
Third baseman, Matt Chapman.
First pitch coming, here it is. Line drive to left. But coming on quickly is the left fielder to make the play for the first out.
The first baseman,
next will be the cleanup
44.
Hitter, Anthony Rizzo.
Anthony.
1-for-2 in the ballgame thus far.
Rizzo.
Sixth inning, 4-1 is our score.
I probably could leave Mark Pryor in there for more than six innings. Oh, look at this shift. Oh, it's a free double. I hate this. Probably a triple, honestly. Oh. Who was that was hitting? Was that Matt Chapman? Is that who it was? Come on, what is that? I don't understand that. The physics there. Grab the ball. I'm running towards it, and he just runs up upfield. Come on. I'm just going to do what he did and throw the ball up and in. Oh, I got him. Holy smokes. He's got to be upset with himself.
Looking to wiggle out of this, here it is. Sends that one out of play for strike one. The 0-1 pitch. Hit hard on the ground is short. Played on the backhand.
Oh, I thought there was one out. Whoops. Oh, I'll take it at least.
At the plate, Ryan Sandberg is his last at bat didn't go his way as he popped out in foul territory.
Ryan.
Yeah, Matt, he's got to make an adjustment right here. His swing definitely broke down, dropped his back shoulder, and thus the result was a terrible.
There's a swing and a drive hitting well onto left field.
Ooh, Sandberg going for three. I'm going three on that one. Getting a lot of triples here today at Wrigley.
And he'll get there as he kicks off the seventh with a
leadoff. All right, let's see if I can get a... All right. Oh, is that Felipe Vasquez? Wow, he's got Vasquez. He's got really good pitches. Yeah, he throws so fast. I'm going to get demolished here. Dang. All right, put the ball in play. Let's see if I can tag on this. You think? Oh, it's deep enough for sure. Finally. Ooh, we almost got there.
If he kept his foot on the bag, he did. Oh, what a play for the second out. So here's the cleanup hitter, Javier Baez. It was a flyer for him.
Oh, I'm upset. Didn't mean to swing at that.
Big fastball, and he's well behind it with the swing. Fouled away. Two once more. Just hung in there on that one. Two out, nobody on. Lays off that time, and it's one and two.
I can't blame him one bit out on the mound. I'm shocked he didn't pick up the rosin bag and see if he could get a foul ball on that one. He had to see if he...
And the center fielder is Ladies under it to make a catch. And he... Hanley Ramirez is up off the benches.
Please.
He'll be asked to get something started in the home half of the seventh.
Hanley Ramirez.
Behind 0-2 now. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Now the fastball is right by him as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning.
The bat
with the plate, Ronald Acuña. It was a flyout for him in his last trip.
Junior.
And he waves at a curveball there. No balls and a strike. Hit to short. There's Baez. In time to first, and there are two away. So the lineup flips over and digging in. Starling Marte. He went down on strikes last time up. Back up the middle. That's through for a base hit. His second of the ball game. Here's Corey Seager.
The batter, number five. Good up, Corey.
First pitch of the at-bat.
Seager.
Way behind that pitch. It's 0-1. Marte leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. And he falls behind 0-2.
He's going.
On the move again from first. Pitch outside. The throw is going to be far too late. That's a stolen base. The 1-2. Runner's on his way to third.
Ooh, what a fastball location there. Bottom corner of the... Ooh, strike zone. I'm leaving Pryor in there. 5-1. We might as well leave him in. I usually take the starter out. 3-for-3. It needs a single for the cycle. See if I can get it.
Strike swinging, timing a little off on that one.
Dang it, ground ball. Dang, that was so close. Ah, and we're in what, the eighth inning? Bottom, top of the eighth? Dang. He probably won't get another bat unless I get a lot of hits here. All right, Chris. Nice.
And that's in for his second hit of the afternoon. Ready for another shot now. Cody Bellinger. He made it to third on a triple in his previous appearance.
Cody Bellinger with a no doubter. That's why I use him as my first baseman. He's just a beast. Let's go. Jason Kendall. Alright, look at this. We're just getting hit after hit after hit. Throw it to first. Yep, nice try. They don't even want me to pinch in for Pryor. Let's go. Up 7-1. Not pinch hitting for Pryor. Should probably sit him down. I'm not going to warm anybody up right now. I don't need anybody. Until he gets like at least 3 runs, I'm probably going to keep Pryor. Oh my god, he almost got a base hit. He's got 50 speed though. Oh, okay. Can't believe they give him 54 speed for a starting pitcher. So that brings up the always intense Matt Chapman for New York. Yeah, Matty, but as he walks to the plate right here, he feels good building off that last day. He just keeps swinging at these curveballs that are in the dirt. Strike one to start the at bat. Hit high and deep to right center. Hunter giving chase. But it's the right fielder that gets there to make the catch. And that's the first out of the inning.
The batter, pick things up the first baseman, Anthony Rizzo. 2-for-3 with a double on his line so far. 0-1 the count.
Right side and right into the shift. And he'll step on first for the out. 3 unassisted.
Now the batter,
play,
number
Ozzie
one,
Albies,
second
looking
baseman,
for hit number 3 here
Albies.
In this at bat. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. And he struck him out, his 8th putt. So the batting order turns over now. He's set to go. Ryan Sandberg.
The second
he comes
base.
Into this.
Ryan Sandberg.
First pitch of the at bat. Here we go with inning number 9 as the first pitch misses for ball 1. Ooh.
Classic change of speeds right there. Threw the hitter's timing off. Got a late foul ball. Interested to see where he.
Oh, that was almost a base hit. Nice play though.
Now back
into the box now, Kyle Schwarber.
Kyle.
He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. And that misses ball 1. 1-1.
Oh, I'm stupid. Why did I swing? I didn't mean to swing there.
A ball and 2 strikes, here it is. And the fastball easy to lay off that time, 2-2.
I'm stupid.
And a miss on a ball that was way out of the strike zone. There are 2 away now.
The right fielder, number 8.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Hit the other way out toward right field. Blackman is under it. Makes the catch, and that'll. Striding into the box, JT Realmuto. He'll lead things off here as we play the bottom of the ninth.
We
started him with the change, and it's nothing in 1. Sitting soft. I might speed him up and elevate it right here. And he rings up another one. Make it 9
right
strikeouts for him in the game.
Charlie.
Not even close on that swing. No balls and a strike. I don't know if this is great deception by the pitcher, great arm action, or just bad offensive approach. They got to find a way to get something in the zone. Somebody's got to be willing to take a pitch, maybe move something the other way to kind of calibrate what the strike zone's going to be. And that'll get down for what should be extra bases. And he is in the second base with a double. His 3rd hit this afternoon.
You're
Ken Griffey will get a chance with a
pinch
runner in scoring position.
Yeah.
He'll pinch hit now with 1 away.
Griffey.
A little tardy there. No balls and a strike.
That's not where I wanted that changeup. Holy smokes.
Just a little late. Looking for his 10th strikeout. Here's the pitch. Stays alive, still 0-2. The next 0-2. Here's a pop-up now. And no one will track it down.
There we go. That wasn't 3 outs? I thought that was a 3rd out, but it's only 2 outs. Okay.
left fielder. Rottle, Acuna,
and he runs it in on him and gets him to swing through it for strike one.
Ooh, he's swinging at everything. I have no energy left. Well, I do, but I'm falling apart here. Ooh, that was a hanger, but we got away with it. All right. 7-1. I'll take that from Mark Pryor. That's a good outing. Torrey Hunter almost got a cycle. I want to check the box score on that. He went 3-for-4. 2 runs batted in.
Fans, our final line score. First for the victorious visiting team, 7 runs.
1-for-5 for Sandberg, 1-for-4 for Schorber. Baez 0-for-4. Hunter 3-for-4. Dawson 2-for-5. Bryant did good. Bellinger did it really well. Kendall did really well too, which is good because I haven't done much with him since I got him.